I went up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.
Let's move! Follow each other! It's all covered with ice, so watch out!
What's this? Someone.
What was that kind of noise? Still, I should go and check, eh?
Why is this draft? It seems like it was spinning just the right.
Well, it was just my imagination after all.
Shit. Lack of sleep fucks you up. I know something moved. Over there.
Now, let's go through it again. We have 15 minutes at max to get the airlock open. If we don't make it in time, fall back to base.
Something definitely seemed off here.
Shit. Is the second shift coming or what? Chill to the bone. The filter's almost done for, too. My watch shows us at least 10 more minutes. I wish it were sooner. This place gives me the shivers.
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Ullman had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Who is it?
Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
So long. Where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
How's your family?
They make their child. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturmbannführer, perhaps?
What the life. Maybe get their families and go to Ganza?
You know what happened to those who tried.
Piece of junk.
Put a guard down it.
Tolha, Kozak, come here. Watch the generator. And if I catch you playing cards, you're dead, man.
Ha 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 ha. shit. Sleep deprivation does play its tricks.
You, my man! You made it!
Here, you climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Thank you.
children hated by their parents. Try to love and understand them. We wish to understand you. And help you. It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station could be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Hey, you at the rail car! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So cut him some slack, huh?
All right. Get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. You'll get it back sparkling clean.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiot.
Hello! Selling, buying!
Nice gun.
Too late.
You won't regret buying your purchase.
But pa!
Don't pa me.
Then I was waiting for them at the Black Station. Oh, and by the way, the Nazis did finally...
Whatever. Bullets exchange. You won't find better rates in the whole metro. Blows your target to pieces. Make sure you can count to five.
Colonel, sir, report.
Dismissed.
And where is your ammo? Mine's here. You're welcome.
Artyom, I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter?
Bullets exchange!
As you wish.
This way.
Come on, Artyom. Miller does not like
waiting. Take it! Just one of those left. Whatever. You won't find better rates in the whole metro. Good deal. For you. Just buy and shoot. Take it. Just one of those left. That's a deal.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
Look, man, why the fuck do you always drink so much?
I had to.
Where the fuck?
Unbelievable! Artyom! I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is, or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface, dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here, I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. One more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta Base. My rangers will meet us there.
Let's go!